Race 7, Longalley Dell at 260. Ready. Racing, Longalley Dell steps with them. It's pushing through to grab the lead early. Dinah Archie pulled up quickly after the start. They race out of the straight, and it's Longalley Dell the leader. Getting to second, Victor Sara. A couple away came Blue Murray, and they were followed then running on by Ellie Starlight. Next is Rhinestone Hawk, Pants Malane, Magic Me back at the tail. Off the back, and Victor Sara takes over. Gets clear of Ellie Starlight through to second, powering home. Up to the turn, Victor Sara in front. Ellie Starlight rattling home. Ellie Starlight over the top. Ellie Starlight beats Victor Sara, third Rhinestone Hawk, fourth Pants Malane. Then came Blue Murray behind those Longalley Dell. Next is Magic Me, and not finishing the run is Dinah Archie. The run here is around 30 and 20. Number five, Ellie Starlight. Back to the sprint trip today. You can see her closing off hard, coming toward the bend, and has finished just a little too well for Victor Sara. It's five from four, and the two reserves, nine Rhinestone Hawk and 10 Pants Malane filling third and fourth. Ellie Starlight, Tony Rasmussen, Rodney Morley, a Fawn Bitch, April 2014, DJ's Octane by Starlight, number five. Second of four, Victor Sara, Mick Giniotis, a Brindle Bitch, January 2015, El Gran Senor, Victor Explorer. And nine, Rhinestone Hawk, Martin Doyle, a Black Dog, September 2015, Poor Licking Pearls, Bonnie. 5, 4, 9, 10, race 7 at Angle Park.